How do you change the caption size on YouTube? See these captions? They're so small. I want to fix that. So to fix your captions on YouTube, it's really easy. First, to turn on captions, you click on CC and you can turn them off, turn them on. And see that red line means that they're turned on. This is on desktop. But now if you want to change the size of those captions, you just click on settings. Now, it's not actually that obvious. You go to Subtitle CC English, or pick another language. But now here it is. It's under Options. Click on Options, and this is where you can change the color, change the size of your captions. I'm going to change them to, let's say, 200%. Wow, that's really big. That's very good for me. 100%. You can change the font type as well, and you can change the font color if you like. So you can play around with them, change the background color of that window there for the captions, and so on. So that's how to do it. And once you do it there, that is done every time you log in on your desktop on YouTube. There is a link in the description below which shows you YouTube's official description of what to do to manage your subtitle settings. So sometimes they're called subtitles, sometimes they're called closed captions, or that's what the CC stands for. Check the link in the description below.